Hi, folks. Gene here from the Gene and Dave Show. Well, let's start this week's video blog off with a quote. Those who think they have no time for bodily exercise will sooner or later have to find time for illness. Of course, that's by Edward Stanley. You know, I've been making excuses why I can't exercise, mostly because I have to go out to the wheelchair fitness center or something like that. But truth of the matter is, all of us can exercise. We can all do something. And I'm going to try real hard to get back on the schedule, exercising 3 times a week, finding some type of exercise to do. Now, as far as the food goes, I've been doing pretty well in that department, except that we had some nice sales here at the grocery store. I kind of overdid it, and now I've been trying to eat all the stuff that I bought instead of keep it on schedule. I've been trying to do oily fish at least 3 times a week. That schedule got interrupted, but now I've got to go back to my food log, got to work on that every single day. Got to do meal planning every single day, try to plan that several days in advance, and I think I'll get back on schedule. But being healthy isn't easy. It takes a lot of work, but I think I'm up to the task, and hope you are as well. We'll see you next time. This is Gene signing off.